Hello, today I'm in Ford Focus. In this video I'll show you how to enable or disable dipped beam. In the beginning, let's take a look at the left side of the steering wheel. And right here we've got this panel. Simply twist this button to the right twice, and now dipped beam is enabled. To disable it, set it to zero position. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.